Rusty Johansson has been painting since he was 10 years old, and today he got a chance to showcase something he's been working on for 10 months. Today, they revealed a large painting commemorating five wars. Rusty says his inspiration came from a friend that served in Iraq. He thinks this is the perfect time for the unveiling because of Memorial Day being right around the corner.